Right. Hello. Welcome back to my playthrough of Batman Arkham Asylum. This is the this was the HD remaster, although I'm fairly certain the original was HD. But we are currently at the part now where we are looking for Commissioner Gordon. Swine. Yeah, I pressed Y. What is this? Oh, elbow right to the face. Alright then. Let's get these, I don't know what they call chattering teeth for they. What are you doing, Batman? Stay locked on. Right, it's better. Officer Riddler. It's about the past being buried. Something like that, isn't it? Past of Arkham has been buried in the ground or something it was. Which I think has something to do with the gravestones. The founder must be dead, I assume. I remember some of the riddles, I don't remember the answer to this one. Actually, I don't think I'm in that area anymore, I think that's the opposite side of where I am. Where's the map? Okay, it's here somewhere. Oh, map. Might be a good place to look for the map. Yeah, that was here. Yeah, I've done this riddle, this one was the seesaw. Tweedledum. Yeah, Tweedledum. Maybe Tweedledee as well. Right. Fairly soon, I've got to go up there. But we'll go in through the front door first, just in case. Yeah, I thought so. Hey, it does hurt me. Not hurt. Crazy bitch. Harley! What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin'. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
Go, you little meat. I can never stay mad at you.
Oh, I hate controllers. Why do batteries have to die?
No way past the security gate. Gotta find another route.
He has everything imaginable in the world, and he can't think of a way to get past a little gate, which he probably made. Zaz is counting on you finding his work. Well, in the other games, that wasn't the things related to Zaz telephones. So maybe there's a payphone somewhere. I seriously doubt there's like a calculator or something. And by calculator, I was referring to the counting part, in case anyone thought I was being stupid. Like a payphone or a dead guy.
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ, cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still, it has chosen to hurt us.
I didn't think he was Saz's victim, but he had a more structural weakness exterior. Yeah, I'll do that in a second. I'm trying to find the victim that Zaz is counting on me finding. What was this? Structural weakness. Cannot remember half the gadgets. I'm fairly certain there is not a gadget that lets me throw plastic explosives. Not that you'd really need a gadget to throw stuff. Okay. Right, where did Zaz put his victims? Proper out of the way, by the looks of it. I'm thinking it's over here somewhere. Probably down these stairs. I think I checked in that building. Oh, for fuck's sake, Batman. Only you would think that me clicking to run would mean jump over. Well, you and Ezio. And Altair and Connor and all the other assassins. Since I can't be bothered to mention the others. It's too many now. What about this guy chilling? No, he's still very much alive.
Batman, what's going on? The crazies are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target. Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out. He was torn apart. Throw it in the water. He never stood a chance.
You wait here. I'll be back.
I'm gonna just upgrade myself before we carry on. What's this for then? Twin batarangs. Not available. Remote control batarang. That one.
Don't you forget, search every nook and cranny. I want everyone found.
I'm fairly certain the achievements on this game. Let's try. See if it is this one. Hey, it was this one. Yeah, because Arkham City has thrown it. There's balloons. Oh, there are balloons. Gotta throw it to that guy who appears on a building or something. I can't remember what his name was. Not really the biggest of Batman fans, you see, so. I enjoy this more. As a comic fan in general. But I am more of a, well, not more, I am a Marvel fan, not a DC. I doubt it, but in case anyone was wondering. I will try finish the riddles later. There's no point wasting time. Well, Might just be me, but I think that looks like a bit of a structural weak point. Doesn't appear to be anything riddle-wise. Right then. Any riddles for me? No? Okay. Right, okay, there's a vent, but there. Every trash can. Okay, so there's an alternate route to get there. So. Oh, Mark Hamill is such a good Joker. Okay, I suppose this is how we get. No, okay. Ah. Oh, God knows. Probably this one. There we go. And there's a trophy in here as well. Let's wind up Edward, I believe, in it.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
No, I'm in detective vision. It's not big and green. I should probably stop playing in detective mode. It's probably not that appealing. Newsflash, someone is getting. Okay.
Why does he need the doctors?
Screw it, I prefer playing in there. Okay. Five hostiles. All five of them are armed. Fantastic. What are you doing? Stop being so stupid, Batman. Okay. That's one way. Right, let's see. See how the other way looks. See if it's more appealing. Yeah, I prefer this way. Right then. Glide kick. No, thank you.
Can't stand a cry, baby.
Okay, I can take this guy out, but this guy is looking at me. If I take him out, I'll end up alerting the other guy, so let's leave him for later. Right, let's grab that guy with an inverted by here. Alright then, there's one less. Two less.
What are you doing?
Well, let's move away before someone sees me. Alright. Well, someone go to the right. Ah, good man. Let's move over here. Ah, oh, sweet.
Help me! You don't shut up, I'll kill you myself, Ray. We'll come back when the bat is dead.
Alright, come on, go forward. I don't see why you would. No, okay. Let's wait. Go that way so I can go over there so I can just take this guy out without you bugging me. I you have an automatic weapon, it probably makes more sense to get rid of you, because unless this game is going to be unreasonable. The guy with a shotgun. Don't shoot me. Most of them are hanging. You're safe now. Oh, okay. There's TikTok with this, so it's something about a clock. Right, let's have a look. Let's ignore her for a second, because no, she's fine. Woman, be quiet. I am the Batman. Something about a clock. I'm not seeing a clock. Let's quickly find the rest of the riddle, because I've forgotten what half of it was. What are the riddle?
A question can only be answered from a new perspective.
Okay, so that's one of those ones. Oh yeah, TikTok newsflash, someone is not getting out if you're alive.
Please, over here.
So, it's either a clock,
over
or
here.
There's someone who is already dead. Hence why they're not. Hello?
Batman, over here!
Shut up, you. I'm trying to solve a riddle.
Please, over here!
It's been so long since I played these games. What about this? That looks quite convincing for TikTok. Someone's not getting up, you're alive. Aha, it was. Right. Ah.
Over here.
Oh, did he eat them? Right. Poor guys.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
I'm here, Mike.
What are these doctors doing? What are they playing at? You know, you just seem you'd stick together in this kind of situation. Not let's all run about the place. But I need... Oh, I need to do tape. Oh, I did remember it right. Right, okay. Nothing else, yeah?
One would have to be severely paranoid to read threads into harmless riddles, Dr. Young. May I test you with one?
Very well.
What is it that walks on four legs, then two legs, and finally three legs?
A human being. As a baby, it crawls on four legs. As an adult, it walks on two. And in later years, it uses a cane.
Good try. But the answer to all three is a baby. True, it crawls on all fours, but cut off its legs and it can only wiggle on two limbs. Give it a crutch, it can hobble around on three. You see?
It's horrible.
So harsh. I forgot what the riddle was.
Is the generosity of our benefactors on the wane?
So is there a picture of Bruce about somewhere, or... Here. Developed by Wayne Tech. To our Batman, you are literally your own worst enemy in this game. Oh, what's this? Interview tape.
Are you ready to give up yet?
Why would I give up if I'd done 10%? Okay, that was a waste of time. Right, is there a way up? Somewhere around here. Gotta get through this gate. Can't throw a bat around. Well, I can throw one at it. Should I blow it up? Because I'm fairly certain in reality that would probably work. And then the person went this way. But they didn't get hit by electricity. So that would mean that somewhere nearby, it's like a generator or something I gotta turn off. Check the map. Oh, I was supposed to go this way. And that way. And that way. Right, that one is I'm not even going in here the right way. Okay. Oh, I get it now. I get it. Alright. So there's also a question mark around here somewhere. But where? It's not on any of these walls. Ooh, what's down here? Whoops. Right, let's not break through the floor. Oh, there it is. Did not expect to find that so easily. Right. Can I open this door? Of course I can't. Well, that man must have had like a gigantic pile of ash or something put into his pocket if he's like, I don't know, lead me like around a little cookie trail of ash. Okay. Poor guys. Two unarmed. Right. But now I'm nowhere near any of the armed guys. Okay. This is obviously gonna be in, yeah? Okay. Let's have a look what upgrades gonna have. Locked. That could be useful. See whatever ones we can go for. Upgraded. What was this? Twin batarangs. Let's go for that then. Don't see why you'd have to upgrade to learn the ability to throw a batarang in battle. Through my cape. I'll just read that riddle then. It's sort of a firefly or something. There's a tape. Guy, he's not looking like he's in a very ideal situation. Look at him dangling. Right, so what are you doing? Batman, you're a penis, I tell you. Right. This time, don't jump into the pillar, please. Good man. Right, there's a fan. Is that it? Oh, that's a tough. Must have already hit that one. I stand on this? Nope. Fairly certain while standing up he was above the smoke, but you know. What can you do, eh? Well, the thing was here, and I can't break that unless... Am I actually supposed to make this guy fall through? Okay, I actually was supposed to. Let him die. I'm pretty sure you killed him. Is that what it is? Oh, it was that one. Okay, all seems well here. Let's go talk to Cash. Actually, let's go get the
patient interview 44.
Patient interview. Nothing else wrong here, sir.
So what's going on? My radio went dead soon after you brought Joker in.
This guy now.
Still medical staff needing my help.
Two of them, if you believe.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is itself a neurotoxin. And whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of the psychotic episodes.
Okay, so... Project Titan.
Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised.
I'm... going to...
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Now, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if you can detect being punched in the face!
Oh, you bastard.
What are you waiting for? April Fool's Day? Get down there now!
April Fool's Day? God, what was that? System.
you're too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
Can't wait, Joker, old buddy.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe.
You could speak. You told me.
I can handle these low-life thugs.
Wrong one. Should I go down? No. Never got it. Oh, blood. That's always a good sign. No, that was not as frightening. No, it's just getting repetitive. Wrong button. Oh, jeez, if I was in Street Fighter, that'd be one hell of a shoryuken. What if I hit it like this? I thought that would do. I'm fairly certain I completely missed that punch then. X-ray. Oh, I remember this one.
You think I care? Stop the whining and listen to me. If anyone knows me and you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out instead. Looks like you're out bargaining. Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job.
Let's have a look. Is there any riddles in here? Okay, no, there's no riddles here. Military operation. Friends on the
inside and out. I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle it.
I have to tell you once more. I am...
It's the Bat!
No, no, please, no!
Balls. I didn't realize there was a window there.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Gosh. Shut up, Joker. Right, let's do this one more time.
You think I can?
What was that?
Relax, there's an army of us.
Well, where was that relax, there's an army of us attitude when I accidentally walked past the window just now? I'm fairly certain she would have just been absolutely annihilated by all that rubble. Would have literally torn her to pieces. See, look, rubble all around her. There's even two men who would have knocked her flying.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
Oh, are you telling me, Batman? The warden was very specific. Acting all cool, like you're in control.
That will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it. God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem. All staff have been rescued. You'll be safer if you remain here.
Well done.
All the medical staff are safe. Time to continue following Harley Quinn and Gordon's trail.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
Oh. Oh, you're the one after being it. That was easy. Crazy how this fighting system is now like in almost every game.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
No, I don't know how many it's just free, is it? Yeah, okay. You two are on the same floor. Quickly, Batman, get up somewhere. Oh yeah, I already got that one. Ah, oh, crap. Run away. Roll away. Front flip, what have you got to do? Just okay. Crap. No idea why he didn't shoot then, but you know, who am I to complain? What are you doing? Stop. Oh, honestly, I take out your stupid teeth. Oh, that's nice, I haven't got to press a button. Automatic elevators. All of my fears, not just one or two. take your hat off, a Harley. Oops, wrong one. So, does he mean Joker's hat or like Harley's old school hat? I can't tell if I'm on the right way or not. I hope I'm not.
Poop.
I'm going the right way. Okay, let's turn around and try and find that hat. Right, okay. I know this part's really cool, but... No, it's probably this. There's gotta be this flipping memento to Joker back here. How do I get in there? Oh, I need that line, whatever it was called, line gun or whatever, you pull the vents off. I think that's what I need anyway. Music's a bit creepy, isn't it? Atmospheric and the like. Nice stealthy Batman, but you know. Because Commissioner Gordon's already dead, look, see? So we saw him in the corner, he's not alive anymore. And let's just ignore him because we don't want to... Oh, okay, never mind, let's not ignore him.
I'm sorry, Jim.
Look, even your demon eyes. Is that because my detective mode is on? Someone needs to clean up here. When you're right, I was thinking something bad was going to happen. I really don't remember this. Well, they're saying to get out. Which means I've probably got to go through that door again. Let's have a look on this side first. Not a single body. I don't know if that's a crap morgue. Or just a good prison because no one's dying. Probably gotta interact with one of those people in the bags. Probably that one moving. Who's this one?
Like a man.
How do you know your son is Batman? I know you got a new father, but you know. Oh, look, now it's Mommy Bear. This is probably going to be the Grinch. Told you. I'm fairly certain that wasn't like this 2 seconds ago. Let's just run past here. Let's run before he sees. Oh, let's get down there. Considering the kind of game this is, it's probably a weird boss battle. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, Batman, you absolute penis. What are you doing? Where are you? Oh, shoot me to the left. Right, next time don't roll, please. Oh, okay, no, yeah, I get it, okay.
You're in my realm. Everything is as real as I choose it to be. What are you trying to do?
Oh, are you serious? Let's try that again, Batman. What are you doing? Come on, climb. Run. Jump. Land. Walk. Shine the light into his face.
What are you doing, Bat?
If this is your world, why would you create something that can beat you? Wouldn't that defy it being your world? Tiny kit. Now let's answer this riddle.
Can you hear me? Bruce, what's going on?
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're alright? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
Yeah.
We'll see.
Right. I think I'll end this here. I hope whoever watches it, I hope you find it useful, entertaining, whatever. I hope you take something positive out of it. And I suppose if you liked it, it'd be great if you could subscribe or like or anything really, whatever you fancy. Right. I hope you have a good day, night, whatever time of day it may be. Right. Salam. So,